Ooh, ow. Ouch. Ah. Oh.
Uh-oh. You want some fun facts about these disgusting creatures? Well, too bad, you're getting them. There are almost 900 different species of ticks. Ticks can jump up to 110 times their height, and these buggers have been on Earth for 165 million years. So yeah, they've been sucking for a long time. Pigs are cleaner than you think. Because they can't sweat, they have to roll around in mud to cool their bodies. On a hot summer day, nothing's better than a nice dip in the mud. That bear better get a move on. A wild pig can run up to speeds of about 50 kilometers per hour. To put that in perspective, Usain Bolt, the fastest man alive, only reached a top speed of around 45 kilometers per hour. That is a fast pig.
Oh my god.
Just one quick question. How are you on?
Enhance 34 to 46. Enhance 57 to 19. Enhance 15 to 23.
Throw a piece of cheese on your puppy and see how they react.
Let's go bird ringing. We use mist nets to catch the birds, and once we've got one, we carefully and quickly extract them from the net and put them in bags to calm them down. It's when we get them out to do the science that we can really appreciate them. This gorgeous goldfinch, or this amazing kingfisher, tiny goldcrest, or this magnificent jay. Next, we ring the birds. We fit them with a uniquely marked, lightweight metal ring that allows us to work out how long these birds live and where they go. We also record the age of the birds. Take a look at this blue tit here. We know it was born this spring because those blue feathers are much more intense than these blue feathers here. We can sex nuthatches by peeking under the wing. Deeper reddy brown is male, lighter reddy brown is female. Then we take a wing length before we have to weigh the birds. We pop them in these old film canister pots, which holds them nice and snug and keeps them calm when we pop them on the weighing scales. Always worth having a slightly bigger pot for birds like this kingfisher. And in a few minutes, they're back in the air with their shiny new ring, ready to contribute to our understanding and conservation of all of these species.
Our brown sugar was rock hard and I didn't think it could be saved. But I decided to do the bread trick.
So why does this work? As the bread is left out in the air, the moisture from it evaporates. That's how we get stale bread over time. When put in a sealed container with the sugar takes that evaporated water and becomes soft again. Think of it like a moisture transfusion.